So, diarrhea is caused by too many soft liquid foods finding their way into your digestive system. Unchecked, it can lead to dehydration. It may be cured quickly and cleanly by eating quantities of solid foods or foods with stiffening ingredients like pectin, such as fibrous breads, apples, cruciferous vegetables like broccoli, cauliflower, etc. See, the salicylate and tonicidine. Do this. Okay. 20 phallocyte. Bismuth's about milliliters. It'll be one of these things. Bismuth subsalicite. Okay. In a test tube. 25 milliliters.
Oops.
No. It has marks. Shut up. Marks on it. Okay. 25. Let me tell you, I was good at my 5 times tables because of this game. This one. 5. Okay. Heat over flame. This stuff is mighty concentrated. I just want to see. Humor me, game. I just want to make sure that the. Okay. I just wanted to make sure that the thing was off. God forbid. Right? God forbid my whole pharmacy burns down, and then it's game over, and everything is about butts with this game, isn't it? Save this town again. A lot of shit has been happening to this town, no pun intended, but it was too late to let it leave my mouth. Mind store, Shrini, I'm off to uphold justice. Okie dokie. Never know how this ends. Everything's very vague when you're 20 years. More than 20 years at this point. Jeez. Oh, guys, I'm old. Okay, so this is the water silo. So we want to get on top of the water silo. So we want to put our thing in there. So we're going to get. Stop it. Get up here, I think. Yeah. Get up there. Can't pick that up. So you're just gonna up, grab the ladder. Like that. I wonder. Well, that's a. I don't know. You remember your father's was born as short with the ladder top. Can't seem to get a good. Okay, so doesn't matter. So there's a pool up here. So let's just we have a lasso. Let's lasso it to the top. it up. Can you break your pole? Something. Chex moves fast. I don't know. Many racers. Thank God, it's right. We're number one. What are you gonna do now? I'm going to Larryland. Hate everyone and everything. So we're just gonna the anti-diarrhea medicine that we made in here.
Score!
Carefully pure to the town's water supply. Excellent job! In a few hours, folks, Coors Gold was feeling a whole heck of a lot better. Their bowels all settled down and happy. It wasn't until late that night, about midnight, that trouble struck again. Freddy was sound asleep. Oh, yeah. This thing is timed. But I remember this. I remember this so much. Tragedy! Their seance is aflame. She's burning with a might most severe. The pharmacy may next be alighted. Get dressed as soon as possible. I am dressed. I don't have any pajamas. Take my note. Wait, there is no time to perform such an effort. Just hurry and scheme in such a way as to extinguish the most threatening fire. I just love the way Trini walks. It makes me so happy. Oh, I don't know why. It's like a pigeon. I love it. Jerkass. Here, sad day. We found him all squished, not really living anymore. Of course, we had our own problems to deal with all of a sudden, like, that's about when the town of Coors Gold ceased to exist as we'd done known it. But that's another story, boys and girls. I got to be alone with my thoughts for a while. Damn it, Freddy. Never do it on the first try. At least I put the baking soda on the right side. I did not do that on the trial. I don't think I did that when I played it again as an adult. I was 20. Whatever. solution. Too bad nobody was here to see it. They'll never believe you in the morning. I'm not gonna lie. Darn it, it's... Well, Tana saved. I don't know what else to do. Bed. Town safe, Shreedy. No one fret. You return.
Yep.
It's good to look upon your eternally smiling countenance of a face again. Yeah, yeah. I missed you too. Why, that just creeps me the F out. It does. I can't. It's really creeping me out, game. Huh. There was an open grave. Oh, okay. Uh-oh. I'll just... It's bad enough that you want to take dirt from someone's grave, but you have to do it with your bare hands, too. Well, I'll be back. I'm sure that grave will be open again sometime. It better be, or we're fucked. I hate to tell you. But it's night, and you know what's open at night everywhere you go ever? Place that's down here that I never showed you. I'm showing you now. It's okay. We're all good.
The boss is more than a little upset. Seems our friend hasn't important ever planned so far.
Yep. Something's got to be done, that's for sure.
Absolutely. Now let's get down to business. What's the best way to get rid of our little problem permanently?
How about hanging?
Poison?
Nah, too unsure. Ancient Egyptian dagger?
Can't find mine. Got yours handy?
Not at the moment. Don't matter how we do it, as long as we do it soon. We don't want no proof it was us neither, and nothing to connect us to the boss.
Excellent thought. When the boss is arranged for good muscle to come on in and make sure the entire town's cleared up PDQ, we'll be rid of that two-gooder and all his human friends in no time.
They left quickly. It's P.H. Valens, the bank owner. Good cigar. The thought of him conversing with one of Mad Banking forever. It's Sheriff Chicken Me Shift. A little oil on him. The thought of him messing around with one of these trading activities. Just ignore them. Fuck those guys. Let me talk to them first, actually. Am I interrupting anything?
No, of course not, Mr. Farkas. We were just talking about you.
The sheriff's surreptitious...
Oof. That is, we were simply chatting after an invigorating workout.
Sheriff, you know about the fire down at the SA office? Fire?
No.
You don't say.
Ah, it's dreadful.
Why, if and I'm not mistaken, a fire could wipe out most of Main Street. Say, I'd take up your pharmacy right along with it. I hate to contemplate it.
Children. Oh, that's not suspicious at all.
Not in the least exciting. Go away. Go away. Go away, pun. Bob me. That looks like a thing to take, so let's just say
gore!
Freddy and Musa are a study in the...
What does that mean?
Jesse, you're the manliest prescription for a man I ever did see.
Oh, thank you. Howdy, Chastity.
Howdy to you, big old sloppy, hunky, manly, macho, woman-loving man. I'm
laying it on a little thick tonight, aren't we?
Yeah, this is a slow...
Gotta keep in practice. Translation. How much do you charge it? Translation. I'm Sheba to my price. Ow. This lady over here didn't hear before. Even a purity.
You know, Freddy, has Madam still got you under lock and key, or are you gonna let us get a hold of you one of these days?
I'm afraid I'm all hers for the time being.
Well, if never you change your mind, honey, you know where to find us.
And when and how often and for how much? We go upstairs. I'd like to see Madam if we go in here. Here she comes. I did not understand this at all when I was a child.
Hey, people. It's about time you showed up. Shall we take that pharmacy bill out and trade?
Sure. Then come on over here before I have to come get you, sweetie. I did not understand at all what was going on when I was a kid. But I played this. I watched my parents play it, and I don't know what they told me either. So, I don't know, man.
Freddy, I think you should leave. Maybe because I'm just using you for cheap tawdry pleasure, and my heart really belongs to Penelope Prim, the gorgeous young and obviously more virtuous schoolmarm.
What? Who? Oh, nothing. Never mind. You were saying?
I was just saying, I think you should leave. That is leave town. There's just no good way to say this. The girls have said that the sheriff and the bank are talking in their sleep. They hate you, Freddy. They want you dead. They're out to get you.
It was something about you foiling the plan and how they had to get you out of the way.
You have to run, Freddy. You have to get out of town by sundown.
Now, don't you worry, Sadie. I've been doing a pretty good job up till now using just my wits and my pharmacological knowledge, haven't I?
I'm not just gonna turn tail and run and leave you and Penelope and Cora's goal behind me to fend for yourselves.
You're not listening to me, Freddy Pharkas. There's men coming. Men with guns. Big guns. Guns with long barrels. Long, hard barrels. Long, hard, steely barrels and low-slung holsters. Sadie, snap out of it. Sorry, I was just visualizing. Anyway, you're not gonna be able to outthink your way out of men with guns.
If you're set on staying in town, you'll have to take up gunslinging again.
That's out of the question. I left all that behind me years ago. Just not that kind of boy anymore, and I don't want to discuss it.
Stop it. You got a choice.
No. You either leave town and save your hide, or pull yourself together and face reality. Quit your talking about potions and liniments. Something, something.
It's time to get off of your cute little butt and give these men a taste of frontier justice. Now, what are you gonna do?
I don't know.
always say to press me to your ampers. Let me decide tomorrow.
Okay.
And thus ended.